Darlene, what is going on? What are we doing here?
Okay, I have
Why'd you have me join the game?
Shut up! Bruh. I have a funny idea, okay?
What?
Well, you'll see. Just wait a second, okay? Oh, look, there she
is.
Who is
that? Oh, is this my new wife?
Huh? Hey, what's up, girl? Hey, come on, man. Come in, my lady.
It's my lady. What are you talking about?
No, it's mine. She can't come in? Look, she says, hello, it's the matchmaker.
Matchmaker?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yes,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, she gonna match you with her. I know, bro. That's what I'm saying, man. Time for that divorce, bruh.
What?
I'm kidding. I love you.
That's cap.
I'm so glad you came, lady. She said, I've come to find your one true love.
Huh?
All right, good. What? I've been waiting for that. Show me who, my lady.
Wait, this is not for you.
She's grabbing my hands, Arlene. She's all over me.
Oh, yay.
What?
This is not for you. She's here for me.
Okay. I thought she was looking right at me, though.
Huh? No. She's here for me to find my one true love.
All right, whatever.
Wait, you don't care?
Oh, I do. I really do.
Why wouldn't you get angry? Like, there's a matchmaker in our house.
Wait, you're not talking about me? I thought you were talking about me. You love me.
I'm talking about me.
But why would you need to matchmake if you already have the best guy ever?
Stop the cap.
Well, to be honest, I can agree with that, but I just thought it was funny.
Come on, girl. You capping. You capping, girl. Get this girl out of here. She ain't gonna get nobody.
No, she will. Look, she even said, are you ready? Hook you up real good.
Okay, let's see if you can get better than me. I think this would be funny. I'll allow it to happen. Just listen. No, Kristen.
Well,
there's
we'll
rules
see
to
about
this.
That, okay?
What?
Let's go.
What? Bruh, she about to get lit.
What?
If few moments later.
All right, we are at the diner. The matchmaker said we should meet her here, so let's see who's the first candidate. Are you excited, Jamie?
No, I'm not worried at all. Go ahead, get this started. I want to laugh.
What? Is that, are you ready? This will be fun. Why are you laughing, man?
This is gonna be hilarious, man. You think you're gonna get a better man than me? Go ahead, girl.
She said, he's your first candidate.
First candidate.
I picked
you
the best.
Run away quick.
For only the prettiest. Okay, who is it? Looking for Darlene.
Have fun, girl.
What?
He's a real hottie. Look at him, man. My boy looking like a snack.
He said, oh, what if I
And them shorts pretty up high.
Huh? Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go on a date with him.
Well, he's wearing jorts like underwear, man.
Okay, I'ma sit here.
And that boy sucks.
How are you, man? Jamie, I don't want to talk to this person.
I'm so splendid to feast my eyes on such a fine specimen like you, my lady. Darlene, do not look under that table, man. My boy. My boy, man.
What do you got?
Oh, yeah. Don't look. Gonna spoil the food.
What is under the table? I don't want to look. I'm scared. I said I'm good. How about you?
That's wonderful. I'm so glad to be here with you.
To get started, I just have one question for such a fine girl like you.
Bruh.
I mean, at least he gives me compliments, Jamie.
What?
Okay, what's the question, my good sir?
That guy's got no riz, bro. Don't worry. You got this.
Okay,
no,
what if he has like a bombing like personality, okay? We can't just like go off his looks.
Yeah, you see what happened the last time someone got bombed? They were dead.
What?
Oh my god.
Exactly. His bombing personality is gonna kill you.
Wait, he asked me if I prefer Nikes or Adidas.
Huh?
Nikes.
Choose wisely.
Why is that so important? Oh, what? He just got up. He's jumping on a table. How wonderful.
What?
Uh-oh. Should I call the police? I think he's about to jump on you.
He said, finally an educated woman.
What?
Oh, my God. Jamie, I don't know.
Well,
have
fun with this nerd, darling.
No.
It seems like he found the right man for you.
No.
I'm going to hit the beach. Get with all the hotties.
Later. He says, apologies. I got a little excited there. Wait.
Dang, is that a bikini or some floss she's
Jamie!
Wearing? Let's go, Mr.
Okay,
Johnson.
Okay. I need to tell him. I'm sorry I don't like dudes.
What?
Have a great day. I'm good.
I mean, you're a girl, Bucks?
What?
No, bro.
Okay, I might have to have the conversation with this matchmaking lady because this is not. She's like, oh, done already? Oh, really? Yes, I am.
Look, Mr. Chomps, dumb leans, getting angry. She can't find the right man because I'm too perfect.
Huh?
Shut
no, up.
This
hey,
was
you can hear... hey, you can't supposed to hear me.
Of course I can hear you. Do you think I'm stupid?
Bruh.
I'm so upset. This girl had 5-star review on Yelp. And she says, I pick only the finest. You know what? I'm firing you. She said, I promise you find the next best guy. He will be the one.
That's cap.
Oh, man. That bat on her head, man. It's eating her brain, bro.
Jamie, I'll meet you at home because we have something to talk about, okay?
Okay. I'll meet you back at home, darling.
A few moments later.
Okay, Jamie, we're back home. Who were you talking to earlier? earlier, huh? Talking about girls
in bikinis? I was talking to your mama. Bruh. That's who I was talking to. What were you doing in there talking to that nerd?
Dude, I told you it's gonna be funny, you know? Like, I was just trying to get some content over
here. Yeah, it was funny watching you suffer. Ooh. Are you done trying to replace me now? Have you realized, Darlene, that finally you cannot replace such a perfect man as myself?
Stop the cap.
Well, I guess so, because this lady sucks, okay? Wait, she's back. Wait, she said, I swear I found a new guy. I'm so sorry he seemed to have lied on his Tinder page.
Now she knows she's stuck with me. There is no other fish in the sea. I'm a rapper, please.
Oh, yeah, boy.
Yo, yo, my wife is a ho- I mean, you are trying to cheat on me.
I will find you much better than you, fatty.
Wow, bro, I'm going upstairs. I don't even want to be a part of this. I'm out. I'm on the computer. I'm playing Fortnite.
Okay, whatever. Get the man. We'll see how it is. I mean, he's probably horrible again.
Wait, wait, wait. She's trying to get you another man? You're trying for a second time, Darlene?
Yeah, why not? I'll give her another chance. She said, come on, Derek.
He came on a horse, bro.
I got a cape?
Flips.
He's got a cape.
Ooh. Bro, it's a rat. Mane's got a cape. Mane's about to sweep her off her feet with his meat.
Hey, yo, what the?
This is a very handsome man. Roses for the lady. Oh, you're looking like a snack. What? Please.
Oh, he gave her roses, dude.
You never gave me
I'm
roses,
not jealous.
Jamie.
I'm not jealous, man. Those are fake roses, man. They smell like doo-doo. Huh? Doo-doo rose. I hope you enjoy them. Look, why is he looking at me, bro? He ain't here for me.
He said, I'm just going to borrow your wife for a bit. Off we go. Ooh, I like this.
Bro, you just wait. He just picked you up, put you on the horse. Hey, hey, you can't just go on the horse like that. Can't go on the horse like that.
Bye. We're gonna have a good time.
Bruh. What the heck, bro? He stole my girl. He got her on a horse. Bro, man, he's about to put some horseshoes on her. Huh? What does that even mean, dude? No, we gotta get her back. We gotta go spy. No way that guy's stealing my wife.
Jamie, we had such a good time, man.
What? Where are you, Darlene? Bro, you out kissing other men?
I'm at
I know
you're
kissing
other
men. I see you at the beach. I see her. Look at her. She's being a freak over on the beach. She's getting sandy bottom, bro. Sandy cheeks.
Huh?
He said doing anything with such a fine lady like you feels heaven.
That's cap.
See, why don't you never tell me it feels like heaven?
Because I don't like to lie, because lying's a sin.
He brought me chocolates, Jamie.
Nobody gives a shit.
Oh, that's so adorable. I'm not going to murder him later. Darlene, I'm watching. You better not put your hand on him at all.
When he said, I'd like to try someone of your candy. Okay, never mind. I can't do this. I'm sorry. I was like trolling, but this.
What are you doing? Oh, you got a shovel out, Darlene. You about to dig the other side of the world with him?
Huh? You are so
slimy. You guys gonna get married
slimy.
In China? I'm slimy. You're the one cheating on me.
I'm talking to the guy. I'm saying nobody wants a brown noser, so I'm gonna hit him with the shovel in the head.
Oh! She beat him up, bro.
He said just trying to treat a fine lady.
Oh my god, look what she did, bro. She just beat him with a shovel.
He deserved it, though. He was weird.
Darlene, you're not a cheater after all. Oh. Wow.
No.
I'm actually so surprised. Bruh. I had you on film, too. I was ready to put you on my YouTube channel and expose you.
Really? Why would you do that?
Because I thought you were a freaking cheater odor, bro.
I'm never a cheater odor.
Look what you did to him. You knocked him out, Darlene. That matchmaking lady is going to get freaking hostile. She's here.
She says, no. Wait, he got up.
Such a handsome man. Nobody's gonna put any shovels on you, honey. Hi, thank you. Did I ever take time to tell you how beautiful you are, my matchmaker? What? Oh my god, you're so beautiful too.
Hey, yo, what the?
Darlene!
Okay, never mind, Jamie. Pull out your axe. We need to get rid of
these
odors.
I thought you never axed me. Let's go.
Let's do
it!
Yes, sir.
What idiots, bro.
Okay, Jamie, I apologize. Like, I really wanted to just troll, okay?
Stop the cap.
You know, you're the best.
No, I'm the best, man. Look at these moves, man. I got the wrist. I got the swag. I got the... Yo, girl, what's that? You see that over there?
What?
Right over there. You see that?
No, what's there?
Nothing. It's actually behind you, Darlene.
What? why did
cheater,
you do
cheater,
this, Jamie?
Pumpkin eater.
No. You know you're the best. Don't
I'm
leave
getting
me.
A new wife.
Don't
I'm
leave
outie.
Me,
smell you later.
He literally left me. I was just trolling. Okay, whatever. Guys, you know the drill. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel. Also subscribe to Vox's channel, because hopefully he will take me back. Okay, I wasn't trying to cheat, okay? All right, see you next video. Bye.